Okay, great news. No fucking webcam today. So I'm playing Half-Life Opposing Force, and I died. I died because it's a gold source. It's a gold source game. It's fucking Half-Life, and Half-Life is frustrating at the best of times. Great game, fantastic game. Frustrating at the best of times. So what I do is I just swap back and forth between Half-Life, Blue Shift, and Opposing Force. When one pisses me off, I just switch to another. Anyways. I'm on here. Is that the point where you, where I think I figured out where to go? That's the fun part about Opposing Force. I jumped through the elevator. I was climbing up the big yellow ladder up the elevator, and then they had that little ledge that, they expect you to jump onto. And you look at it and you go, surely you can't be fucking serious. And it doesn't work, and you die. And anyways, I clicked and I loaded in to this, and I'm real confused. Because I'm here now. And I don't know why I'm here now. Like, I do not know.
My God, what are you doing?
Isn't this like the opening to Half-Life, though? Why am I here? Yeah, this is just the fucking opening to Half-Life. What the fuck am I doing here? What is happening? What is this game? What are you doing? What are you doing? Stop it. What are you guys doing? Nothing bad's even happened yet. Okay, well, I guess we'll continue exploring this. Right. Okay. I decided not to do webcam for this one because, uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is gonna crash it, isn't it? Yep. Why did it load the opening to Half-Life? Alright, well, splendid. Oh, that was that. Let's relaunch it. Let's relaunch it and see what happens. That was weird. Why isn't it showing up? Show up on the capture, please. There we go. Load. Is this gonna work or is my save fucking corrupted now? Oh, nope. Okay, now I'm right back here where I was. Let me see if I can recreate that somehow. So it's here, right? You need to climb up this. And climb up this fucking ladder, right? All the way up to here. And you look at this and you're like, oh, I have to make it to there. You can't be serious. So you jump and you don't, and you fall and you die. Because it's a fucking soul source. And then. Yeah! COA 1 title. Why the fuck does it load? Why on earth does it load? I don't remember how far I can go without it breaking and crashing, but we're gonna see. So I know I can't go that way. I've been here and saw some funny stuff. So we can come here and we can see the G-Man arguing with the scientist. That's good. Okay. Oh, we can come in here. Alright.
My God, what are you doing?
Alright. So, how far can we go? Alright, so this guy doesn't work properly. So that's, this appears to be as far as we can go. Why on God's green gracious earth would it load into this? That's so weird. That's so weird. I wonder what causes that. Fun. Just wanted to capture that quick little fun little Half-Life opposing force bug really quick. I'm sure there's a perfectly logical explanation as to why that's happening. I just thought it quite bizarre. So, anyways, that was that. Good times. Good times with these fucking Valve games.